525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles, in laughter, in strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about
natin. Oh, basta tayo pag-ibig natin, haharapin natin.
So welcome back to Sharon Talks. And nandito po tayo ngayon kasama si Miss Denise. Miss Denise, ano po ang masasabi niyo sa mga ongoing controversies about when at the shop?
This is South Africa. Sana, pakilalaki ka po. Hindi ako nagpapanggap na rin. Hindi. Gusto ko talaga. Then you go to war. Pasensya ka na din ang hinahin.
It's okay, it's okay. We'll be back. This is Sharon Talks.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Good afternoon. Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Sharon Speaks. And this afternoon, we have Miss Anne Cotes. Hi, Anne.
Hi, Miss Sharon.
Well, Anne, of course, with the ongoing controversies of Mom Navarro, how would you like to express your side and say something to Mom?
First of all, syempre, Mom, hi. I hope okay ka dyan sa hospital ngayon. Medyo nalulungkot na ako kasi may nakik ka sa showtime. Pero still, I'm happy kasi tumalaban ka para sa sarili mo at sa mga anak mo. Well, eto na nga po, Miss Sharon. Gusto ko lang po sana malaman ng buong tao kung gano'ng kabait si Mr. Von Navarro. Lalo na pag nasa showtime, backstage, on and off cam. Napaka-gentleman po niyang tao. Hindi po siya yung itinutukoy ni, who's that girl? Is that Denise Cornetto?
Yes.
And Cedric Libog?
Yes.
Yeah. Sila nga po, mali po ang binibintang nila kay Mr. Von Navarro. Von Navarro is a very good and a kind person. Very gentleman. Mabait na mabait po yan. Lalo nalo na sa mga co-host niya, mga kaibigan niya. At hindi naman po gagawin ng isang Von Navarro yan para sirain ang kanyang pangalan.
Ah, okay. Okay, Miss Anne Cotes. Well, thank you so much for airing your side. We'll be back with another guest. So, we'll see you in a while. This is Sharon Speaks.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to Sharon Speaks. So, this is very exclusive. We have here the girl of the hour. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Denise Cornetto. Hi, Denise.
Hi. Good morning, Miss Charlie.
Well, you know, everything is going on and your name is being pulled in and dragged everywhere. So, ano masasabi mo sa controversy na to?
Ay, mabigyan mo ako. Isa po akong matatag na babae. Paglalaban ko po ng patas. Hindi ko makapagsalita.
Well, don't you want to say anything to the people saying bad things about you, especially on Facebook or on Instagram?
Lahat naman po tayo pwede magbabago ng itsura. Pero isa lang po masasabi ko, masarap-sarap po ng chicken joy na sinala sa akin ni Kong Navarro sa konto po.
Well, yun lamang po. I hope that clarifies that napakasarap po ng chicken joy na dinala ni Von Navarro kay Denise. Denise, last, what can you say to Von Navarro?
Von Navarro, sana si Manny Pacquiao na pumunta ko.
There you go. Very exclusive, ladies and gentlemen. So, I will cut this short. Denise, thank you so much.
Thank you, Michelle.
And we'll see you back in Sharon's.